Hello guys, me Carson, the ZCapCar95, and welcome to another edition of World of Outlaws Dirt Racing. Okay, so I'm going to start my 305 sprints journey by just running a few races and here and there. So this video clip's going to be really long, so be around 51 minutes, so therefore I have to create some chapters. So for the timestamps, I'm going to put, you know, the actual timestamp along with what the actual race will be, so, or the racetrack. So yeah, good thing I'm at a local short track, so it'll be only like 9 races, so it'll go by real quick. And I'm quite sure I edit the videos out, so you'll get the whole footage of what I did with a low budget team. So there won't be that much upgrades, but I can guarantee you I will do the best I can to not be in last place. So I'm trying to think when's the last time I played it. And I believe it was SRX Racing, with these kind of physics and simulations, you know, and all that. Like, it's sometimes arcadey, to be honest, because when you drive in the corners, you have to modulate the throttle and brake, and that's what I really enjoy. It gives me that realistic feeling that I'm confident enough to pass the car in front of me, and know that I will not go tumble over and, you know, destroy my race, you know. And that's probably why I don't do well when I put it in expert or even sometimes hard AI difficulty, because you see, sorry. So you see, dirt racing is not part of my background, but when I do it, I surprise people and get a few wins here and there. That's basically because I lowered the AI difficulty and try to win races that way, but not the way to do it, but hey, it's racing, so you always feel like you get an upgrade or giddy up just trying to be mid-pack to front of the field. So yeah, let's look at this qualifying lap. So yeah, this is basically dead last, 40 out of 40, because I don't have any upgrades. So yeah, I can guarantee you this will be one of the tracks that I'll try to get better at. And yeah, but right now these are pre-recorded from like a week ago, so therefore I'm currently in regional level with the 305 sprints and street stock, so those will take a while also because I have comms work to do, and then I have to go back and forth between my college work and doing these sprint car racing games, you know, for World of Outlaws. So it'll prepare me for World of Outlaws and compete with guys like Donnie Schatz and Brad Sweet. So, and plus, they're in the cover of the game, you know. Who knows that a dirt racer would be in the game cover, you know? I thought Kyle Larson would be, but I don't think he's in the game because he's basically a NASCAR driver now. So, and every time I'm in a Facebook group that relates to Kyle Larson, most of them are dirt fans, not NASCAR fans, but I don't know why. It's just kind of something about that fan base, but I'm still a Kyle Larson fan by heart. So compared to Chase Elliott, you know? So That's basically it about the my start for 3 or 5 sprints. So make it happen fun enough. Y'all have a great day and peace out.
I know it's tough in these first few events. I remember when I was just starting out at my local track many years ago. But you're doing great. Just keep focusing on doing your best and try to get into as many features as you can. The sponsors out here like to see consistency. If you do that, your fan base will start to build and you'll be heading out to regional events in no time. Just remember to sink as much money back into your car as possible. It will help you stay competitive. Good luck out there.
Races like that will really tear you down if you let it. You'll get them next time. Chin up.
Just block that one out. We all have a bad day now and then. Focus on the next one. You'll be all right.
Just block that one out. We all have a bad day now and then. Focus on the next one. You'll be all right.
Thank you.
You're doing a great job out there, but don't forget to keep that car fully repaired and upgraded as well. Yes, improving as a driver is most important, but imagine how great you'd look right now in a better car.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.